temperatures are to blame in a dog's death. Someone called the dog warden to check on an animal today in St. Clair Township. The sheriff says the dog was in an outdoor house with no insulation. The owners will be charged with animal cruelty.
And city